an antique. They don't make instruments like this anymore. Study. Heaven. Joy. This is going to be a challenge. This is going to be a pleasure. I'm going to want some gas.
With this one.
Gas?
Nitrous oxide.
Oh, thank God. I thought you were going to use any.
Oh, the gas isn't for you, Simon. It's for me. I want to really enjoy this, and I find that a little giggle gas for me, yes, increases my pleasures enormously. In fact, I'm going to want to use my special gas. Just relax, Simon. I'll be with you.
Thank you.
I'll take it up. I'll take it back. I'll burn it. Just don't cry. I only bought it to impress me. That's all I ever meant to do.
I don't know what's come over me. I guess I've just been a little unwell lately.
Ignore it, isn't it? You've been down in the dumps ever since the mysterious disappearance. You miss it, don't you?
Miss it? I never felt so relieved in my whole life as when they told me it disappeared. It was like a miracle. Not to mention all the money I saved on Epsom and salts and ink bandages.
But what's the matter?
I feel guilty, I guess. I mean, the amount of all players, a terrible accident of some sort. And it's partially my fault because secretly, I wish
that. I'll agree with you. You shouldn't waste one more minute worrying about that group. There are a lot of guys who give anything to go out with. Nice guy.
I don't deserve a nice guy anymore.
That's not true.
You don't know the half of it. I put a terrible blank.
Well, if you don't.
I deserve to be like Orange from Valdivia. You know where I met him? In the gutter.
The gutter?
The gutter. It's a nice spot. I worked on my night off when we weren't making much money. But I'm cheap. Paper soap. Not right things like this. Low, nasty apparel.
Thank you. from my employer.
Please, Mr. Daddy.
Don't you, Mr. Daddy, me, Fellboy. Isaac, what if you excuse me, Mommy, for a little while? Perhaps I'd like to go to the office. That's it.
Not very funny, Philo.
Yeah, he
disappeared.
Oh, that's right. He did see me. Fuck him, boy.
Hey, boy. What did he say? What's he doing?
Why didn't you run along with the apple, Isaac? I'll catch it for you later. I'll call for you. If it's okay.
Of course it is. Night, Mr. Walker. Night, Mr. Bushman.
All over the floor.
You're having pretty strange, Pa.
I had a very strange afternoon, son. Seems after my alarm appointment, I was called down to the police station.
The police?
Yes, seems they made a routine investigation on the disappearance of Motorcycle Dennis. But when they did, they found a bushstick skin rope floor's back.
What's that supposed to mean?
Exactly what I asked myself, Seymour. But then I began to think. That's a certain thing, a certain nose around here, lately. Little red dot, all over the nose.
I spilled some wine at lunch, and it stinks.
I keep things clean around here, Seymour, especially when they only remove our garbage once a month.
What does that have to do with where do you go?
Seymour, if you want something removed in a hurry, best not to close me down Skid Row.
What are you talking about?
Come on.
girl. Not now.
Is it true, Audrey? Grand Marshal at the Rose Bowl?
Is it true, Doctor? My face is in your prom?
Yeah, it's all true. Can't tell my neck, I
got to go. That's about a big shot from you, Seymour, from uptown. Call the name Miss Bernstein. You're famous.
Is that him? Isn't it Miss Bernstein?
Thank you,
Jeff. Seymour, come on.
Of course not, but you're going to be so happy when you do.
Seymour, sweetheart, Seymour, you're 22. My name is Miss Bernstein. I'm with NBC. I came down here personally to convince you to do a weekly TV show for me.
Seymour Crowbone's Weekly Guide.
Contract that he's a king of me to keep my Amen.
Hold on one more night, can you? Tomorrow morning, Life Magazine will be here to take our pictures. And...
Come on, Grandma, amen. I ain't since lunchtime, and that was a week ago.
I know. Just hold on one more night. That's all I ask.
And then you find somebody?
And then you'll never be hungry again. I promise.
Amen, Grandma, amen. Chow time.
I can't take it. Stop squalling, will ya? Just shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up.
Grandma, what's the matter with you?
It's the matter. Don't you think I know it needs food? Don't you think I know it'll die unless you don't feed it soon? Don't you think I'm trying to think of some way, some thing,
someone?
What is that?
What's the big deal about a little black food anyway? I think running this place all by yourself is too much for you. With this emotion anxiety back.
Huh?
You know, when that local study left you, the one about his going to visit his sister in...
Czechoslovakia?
Yeah.
Right.